Welcome to my quad with me, finger gun. I know you like it, just very lit.
Bins. It's pretty cool, isn't it? I don't often get this view of the
Does the tide ever come in enough to lift it?
I think so.
No roar.
Yeah. Do you want the big camera at all? Over on the walls over here, Matty, on a lot of shops, there's like really beautifully done wall art. It's a whole building, babe, on the side. Painted. There's quite a few around, but I don't know where they are. There's another one, Matty. So we've not actually walked around this bit at all. I literally don't think I've ever set foot around it.
Yeah, open up on both sides.
Oh, right. Matty, it's a shame you can't smell, because it smells fishy, doesn't it, Daddy? So we've got three white swans over the other side. I think they've got about 23 swans here, Matty. Look at them up there. You wouldn't even know, would you?
What?
That they were there. So quiet.
What?
Can you see what I see?
No.
Look really closely at the holes.
Inside the hole. Yeah, what?
I don't know, and he might have another one behind him.
One, two, three, four at least, isn't it?
We were wondering whether the ones that are on the squares are the bosses, whether they get the bigger platform to stand on. Doesn't look like the comfiest place to live, does it? So how many have you seen so far, Manny? A bit cheeky. Parrot. I can see a parrot. Forget seagulls. And lots of seagulls in the window. Or are they geese? They look like geese. Oh my goodness, I can see a seal. Would it be wrong to go over and film that? Yeah, look at him. He looks very cute. It's very touristy this side, isn't it? It's all holiday apartments, isn't it? Is it fiddling? That's quite a pretty pub, isn't it? Whole island used to be a place, fishboat, where Living Coast is now. I'm saying what a lovely building and pointing to it, and didn't point the camera to it once. So, once we get up here in a minute, we would have done the entire thing, and then we can walk back. No. That's pretty manny, look. Definitely feels better, quieter, doesn't it, this time? No rhino on this bit. Got some pretty shelves there. Oh, what's that in the window? Oh. Looks like a fisherman in there, doesn't it? Oh, put all that up there, in that rigging. Whatever it is, Mike.
Where are you?
I photograph that so often from the breakwater. Nearly, nearly there. Nearly, nearly. Oh, I thought that was a real swan. I thought that was a real swan and I jumped. Whew, I was thinking that one's a bit bigger than it should be. Oh, look at that! Isn't that fabulous? I thought that was a real one. Did it not make you jump?
No.
Just me. That's fantastic, isn't it? Nice boat man up there, look. See this dredge, Mally? See those big posts? They're what go into the seabed to hold it in place. Yep. Huge, aren't they? Oh, right, so how many have we got? Because swans are not meant as pets. They can be quite aggressive.